Hello guys, this is Warrior here, and we are back with another Prussian Let's Play episode. So this may be the last episode in this series. Off camera, I peaced out with the French, didn't give them anything, but they actually took a peace agreement. I didn't think they would. So let us begin. Now, there's only one problem. Belgium is still at war with the French. Alright, then I'm probably going to have to break that peace treaty against them. But it'll allow us to retake this and crush the Spanish, which have about 30,000 men. So let's intern and see what happens. That's something we can do. Oh, I meant to go after the Russians. Shit. What are you about to do? No. Yeah, they're pulling back to defend Saxony, it looks like. Did you know that whenever Napoleon actually fought the when he invaded around Leipzig? No, when he invaded Russia. He actually invaded Russia with an army that had a complete Saxon corps that was all from Saxony, commanded by Saxon commanders. Oh no, we have another rebellion. Might as well do that. That should solve the money crisis, at least temporarily. Continue that. What's your goal here?
Wird uns besiegen.
Melot! Oh,
bereit machen und Befehl erwarten. Der Sieg ist unser. Bereit machen und Befehl erwarten. Bereit machen. Erwarten Befehle. Siedlung belagert.
Oh, you actually have a general. That's a lot of artillery. Like a lot. Completely outnumbers my artillery. However, shouldn't. No, we'll accept it. Could demand the surrender, but no. We'll have to go up against that other Spanish army that just went north. All right. This is a little kind of odd. You up front. We're gonna take over this patch of high ground. Alright. Get that. Charge forward. You men match up. Let's see if they'll actually fight. Move into there. Move. Remember that artillery.
Our men are running, sir.
You're getting outshot by that.
Yes, sir.
That makes no sense.
Mm-hmm.
destroy all that. Move around to that end.
We have taken a building, sir.
We have taken the building, sir.
Shots there. Pull away from there if you can. Give it another charge.
Our men are running, sir.
Pull away.
Thank you.
hammer.
Our men are running, sir. Is soon to be yours.
Draw you from the battlefield.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
To go after him. That's fine. We should be able to handle them, what we have. It's a lot of artillery, though. Like, a lot. Alright, let's do it. Good line of sight. But they're attacking us. There is a bit of an indention right here. And one right here. One 6-pound gun, which will get crushed. However, over here, there's line of sight.
Sir.
Back on the back side of this mound and make my stand. Because they couldn't hit me over here from the right, they'd have to get up over here to hit me. But then again, as just outside of my range. You're gonna have to move up. Back. One hussar and a bunch of artillery. Got it. Your left flank is just collapsing.
A la bandera! Aléjense del ataque!
My plate is melting. Thank you.
Infanterie zu Befehl, Sir.
Running. Our men are running, sir.
How do you lose the provincial?
Our men are running, sir. Victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
I'd say so. And it's up. Come back. All right. You just chill. We gotta do a major overhaul, but we smash the Spanish. Now these four armies could move in on Strasbourg, seize it, and then move on Chopin, which is probably what I'm about to do. Crap, I forgot to go after you. Yeah, just let me resolve it. Bold move there, Cotton. Well, at least I don't have to worry about that. Hungary is like a speed bump. But we need one more turn of replenishment. You go after how? This is what? Like, I see a path, and it involves me crushing the French. These four armies, basically just steamrolling and taking Strasbourg, taking Switzerland, taking Chapin, giving it to Belgium, and push on to Paris and take Paris, and then the rest of France would fall pretty quickly, actually. But it's not there. The Russian Let's Play is in a whole lot better spot, but this is also a lot less, so. Alright, let's teach these guys a bloody lesson.
And surely, sir?
Oh, I can't even do that because I already wasted it. That's so stupid. Alright, you know what, nope. That's it. This will be the final episode in this series, and I will probably just double up with Russia until Russia is done. So, until next time, ciao for now.